What is augmented reality? How to create it and is it difficult? All the answers are in this video. Augmented reality, it is a technology that adds digital objects to the real world. For example, put a disco ball in an empty room which will be visible on the through your phone. At first glance, it might seem that creating a game based on such technology is very difficult, but what if I tell you that right now I will show you how to create such an application in just 5 minutes. Tempting? Then we draw to Unity. First of all, we need to create a 3D project. Then go to the Package Manager tab and install the Vuforia plugin. If you have the same problem as me, you can find plugin in the list. Follow the link in the description and download it from the official website. Next, we remove the camera from the scene and add a special AR camera. Then go to its properties where we need to specify the key of our application, and we can take this key on the official website of Vuforia. Go to it, register or login if you are already registered. Then click the Get Development Key button. Come up with any name for our application and click Create. Next, we copy our key and paste it into a special field. The next step is to add a plane finder to search for a flat surface and a ground planescape to directly locate objects on the surface. We also need the plane finder to refer to the ground plane stage. Now we can move on to the most interesting, adding digital objects. To do this, go to the asset store and find a 3D object to your taste and color. I think it will be a palm tree. Next, we import this package into our project and place the prefab of this object on the ground plane stage. We adjust the size and proceed to the export of our project. Here we choose our theme and change the platform to Android. Then, if desired, we specify the company name, icons and other settings. Then we must download the XR plugin. Vuforia will not work without it, and click Build. We drop the APK file on the phone and check it. As you can see, our application works perfectly. When scanning and detecting a flat surface, the application shows us a gray square, which makes us understand that it is possible to place objects, and after clicking, our model magically appears. I hope you enjoyed the short video. See you soon!